suppose my nerves can stand it. Yours can.
I've just been talking to Captain Shepard about it, sir. He says the visibility of the coast of Norway is absolutely level.
He still lived there, she made 7 hours ago. What's the latest problem?
Bad, I'm afraid, sir. Looks like 2 days of very thick weather. The weather report is very good, Captain. 2 days of very overcast.
Good news. Is it not so, Captain?
Yes.
Thank you, sir. We have a most interesting chess game there in the month. The important proof this time are the open.
To break out into the Atlantic and not the East.
Yes, but we have been avoided because they do not know what we are doing. They move out to meet us with it, or we can hide from this beautiful open house. Also, we have a choice of 4 different exits.
Group North has suggested the Iceland Fair passage. We are not ahead.
We have to take orders from Group North. We do not have to take suggestions.
Yes. In the month, we have a great opportunity here. I do not intend to let Group North or anyone else lose it from you.
That can be great glory for you. Glory for Sir Frank. Glory for us.
For you, sir, you are the fifth commander.
I received a job of the government. I was forgotten after the last war. Till the Führer came to power, I got no recognition, no promotion. I was ignored, just as Germany was ignored. The world fondly remembers the winners in everyone. We must make sure, sir, that it will remember us.
I'm sure it will.
How soon can you get on the way?
That's even not an answer.
Captain, I want to be out here in 15 minutes.
Very well.
Sing the Prince on you.
Very well, sir.
There's nothing there, Marshal. Nothing at all.
Well, it's there. At least we know that much. Now we can get to it.
All we can do now is wait. See what happens. That's the last part of our job, the waiting.
By the way, you run some in the service, haven't you?
Yes, sir. It's a Gibraltar. It's an air gun. It's not for
us. I bet you're glad you won't be mixed up in this Bismarck, Sheriff.
Why should I be glad?
You'll be there a little bit later, will you? Even me.
You're selling the pins. The biggest chance like everybody else.
You see? Yes, an air vice marshal coming in later to help out on the house. Just give him a briefing, will you?
Very good, sir. You wanted to speak with the group, Captain?
Have they been elected?
Yes, sir.
Captain Lindemann, with your permission, I would like to address the ship's company.
As you wish.
Thank you.
Officers and men of the Bismarck, this is the fleet commander.
And I'll tell you that the other houses of the Lord of Battle will have to win from your system.
They are going to sink their ships until they no longer dare to let them sail.
True, we are of the good ships.
But the world has never seen such ships. They are sailing in the largest, the most powerful battleship of the world.
Superior to anything in the British Navy. We are capable, and we are firm. You, Lieutenant Officer, you are selected by the highest authority to help you.
The biggest threat right there. Damage just then.
Yes.
show two cruises in the Denmark Strait. The sun is back on station. Oh, there shouldn't be, so we don't have a set. It's quieter than cool.
I'm dead. I can't take him on, it's too powerful.
Denmark Strait. He's on our way out into the Atlantic. We landed.